Sideline ball for Kampong in front of their team bench. Oh, bouncing around, chance goal. Well taken there. It's Philip Meulenbrook who was allowed again to get in behind the Atlètic defence. And when the ball came to him, Meulenbrook was able to fire it home. Well, sloppy defending there after all that good work from Atlètic. And again, it really is ordinary defending. Drawn to the ball and leaving Meulenbrook there with the easiest of tasks to force it past young Mark Calzada.